Do you know that you can get Google Docs to actually automatically substitute abbreviations for the full word, whether that's a short sentence, something that you find difficult to spell, or just something to make your life easier? So let me show you in today's video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. So here I am in Google Docs and I've decided that I'd like a shortcut to type my name in. I know it's not exactly long, but it's a good example. So I'm going to go to the top and the Tools menu, and then towards the bottom I've got Preferences. And while I've got a whole bunch of options, I'm going to choose the second one at the top, Substitutions. First off, I've got a number built in that I can play with, which is a lot of the symbols that you might choose, and I've got replace and with. So under replace, I'm going to type in the abbreviation that I want to use, and then with is going to be the full version. And you see, as I start typing the with option, it immediately gives me a new blank line so that I can just keep adding more in. At the moment, I'm just going to stick with that. So let's click OK, and it doesn't seem to do anything. And it's not that I want it to, I want it to wait until I type in the correct phrasing. So I'm going to type in my initials, and as soon as I click space, you can see it immediately changes to my full name. However, you'll notice that that's all capitals, so actually how you type the abbreviation in does make a difference. If I go down to the next row, let me type in the initials all lowercase, and I'm going to put a space again. And again, this time I've got my name, but it's all in lower case. Let's try mixing and matching. So I've got now a capital for my first initial and lowercase for the rest. So I've got a capital for my first name, but not for my surname. And I can go through the various different versions and it'll try its best. But one thing, of course, to be aware of is that this is going to work better if you've got all lowercase rather than if you've got a mixture of capitals and lower. So I hope you've enjoyed this tip. If you found it useful, please do give the video a thumbs up. It really does help the channel. And remember to subscribe and click that bell to be notified as new videos become available every week. And I will see you next time.